Various approaches exist to create saliency maps, also known as class activation maps or attention maps, for 2D images on classification tasks. These maps can help to make deep learning models more interpretable and explainable by showing the areas the model paid most attention to. They are, however, difficult to use in a medical setting as they only work for 2D classification tasks and are difficult to integrate into existing code. To solve this problem, we created a lightweight open source PyTorch library called MatCam. MatCam has multiple popular techniques implemented as backends such as guided backpropagation, GradCam, guided GradCam, and GradCam++. Furthermore, we extended the implementations to be able to handle both 2D and 3D data and models, as well as classification and segmentation tasks with a medical setting in mind. This enables MatCam to be used in many medical tasks. Moreover, MatCam can be used in just two lines of code, as seen here, which simply consist of an import statement and an injection call.